90 Day Fiancé, Kyle and Noon grieving for the loss of their loved one. 90 Day Fiancé star Kyle Huckabee and his wife Noon have revealed that they have been grieving the loss of a loved one. Earlier this week, the couple shared the tragic news on social media. Kyle said that his mother passed away from cancer. This news has saddened many of their fans and fellow cast members. Kyle opened up about his mom's illness. Reality show celebrity revealed that his mother had been diagnosed with stage 4 throat cancer shortly after filming the TLC show. He said that she had been battling with illness and had gone through chemotherapy for a couple of years. In tribute to his late mother, Kyle posted a photo of himself and his mother. In the post, Kyle said he was feeling so hurt. Kyle is grieving the death of his mother, along with his wife Noon. Noon also has expressed her sadness for the tragic loss of her mother-in-law, paying tribute with a heartbreaking post. Noon said she wished to have spent more time with her, and it's hard for her to believe that she has lost her mother-in-law. The couple has been grieving and advising each other to keep good memories. We also would like to express our condolences to the grieving. May the deceased soul rest in peace. Please subscribe to our channel for more news and the latest updates. Thank you for joining us.